What's up, y'all? Welcome back, man. Everybody keep on telling me to check out this new Super Bowl trailer. Everybody! Shout out to the very first person that told me about it, Connors to God from IG. But IG is popping what people's telling me about this joint. I'm ready to finally check it out. Hopefully we enjoy this joint. Okay, let's get it. I ain't gonna waste no time. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments. And no spoiler alerts. All right, let's do it, man. Chess, bro, chess.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Who thinks their arms are long enough to slap? Will there be truth for the blueprint? Simply raging you.
Hey! You see how they separated Eminem from Slim Shady? Or are they separating Marshall from Slim Shady? Either way, they separated them because, hey, that's vicious, bro. And hold on, whoa. And then they got the different bars that was being written by them both. Oh, that's tight.
Who thinks their arms are long enough to slap?
That's tight.
Will there be truth for the blueprint? Simply raging, you kill the exuberant. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but shoot for the moon since. Summer lama, doom lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is because saying off of me and it'll wound you. I'm devastating, but I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off.
Hold on. Ain't it funny that one of those guys, MGK, was a huge fan of? Like, he was a stan of. Like, he said that he was like the biggest fan in the world of Slim Shady. But then when Slim Shady's beard got weird, he no longer became a fan. He was still a fan. Eminem just checked him for opening his daggone mouth. All right, let's go. I wonder what choice he gonna do. Dr. Dre. Hey! See? I told y'all in my video that Snoop did not does like Eminem, man. He's not hating on him, bro. I knew it. He probably was just mad about something. I don't know. But Snoop and M are cool, man. They wouldn't be together on the Super Bowl if they wasn't.
You know what happened with the hip hop beat? Yeah. You know the West Coast is back for all you suckers. So what's up,
hold up.
There you go. Oh! Hold on. Y'all see that camera play? Hey, shout out to Pepsi. All over this joint. Shout out to Pepsi and shout out to, that one in the hat right there. Sheesh. But check out the camera, man. How did they do that? I get it with the ones that go above. You know, what do they call those? The drones. I get it. That was no drone. I don't know what in the hell that was. How did they get that camera to go through this car like this? That's tight!
Ready for the next episode.
Hey! Let's go, man. Hey, check this out. So far, everything is tied to Dr. Dre. How is Mary J tied to Dr. Dre? Because Mary J is getting her groove back while starring in and 50 Cent's new TV series, Power. Like, she is the head now. And she is killing that journey. She is nice. She's the boss of her family. Well, her husband is the boss of the family, but he's been locked up, so she took over the reins, and she's running the hell out of it. He just now recently got out of jail, though. But, so, 50 Cent show, she's starring on a joint. Eminem, Snoop, everything's tied to Dre. Man, this joint is dope so far, bro. Come on, let's go. Yeah. Let's go, man. looked good too, man. She looked good. Mary looked good, bro. Wow. Mary looked good. Spitter up in here.
I remember syrup sandwiches and crumb allowances for nothing on the
whistle. Oh, let's go.
This Parmesan with my accounting lips and holla.
I know Eminem loved this young guy, man. Why? Because he still take the art of lyricism super seriously. He take his pen game extremely seriously. I bet him and them are really good friends, man. I bet money on that one, for real.
Be humble, sit down. Be humble, sit down. Be humble, sit down. Be humble.
We are in
this day, Snoop Dogg and D.I. Guess who's back?
Let's go!
Still doing that shit, Andre?
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Check me out.
Still. I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still.
Hitting them corners and them logos,
girl.
Still. Taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the D.R.E.
Boy,
you're
the fool, D.R.E.
It's the D.R.E. It's the D.R.E.
Hey man, Snoop look like a straight up and down pimp. A straight up and down pimp, bruh. He probably even got a daggone pinky, what'd you call it? Extension on his daggone fingernail, bruh. Just so he can have that little, that long ass slap you in the face, that coke finger, you know what I mean? Not that he snipped, I ain't saying he do that, but that's what the pimps usually have. That I know of on the movies. I don't know any pimps. Personally, I know some hoes though. This is big because I might watch the daggone Super Bowl, and I never, well, I do sometimes. Sometimes I watch the Super Bowl, but this year, I think I'm going to watch now because of this halftime show. Who not going to watch it? Who not going to watch it? You not going to watch it? I bet y'all bet. They know how big Dr. Dre is. They know how big Murray J is. They know how big Snoop is. They know how big Kendrick is. And if they don't know how big Eminem is and the type of crowd that he's going to bring to watch this, oh my God. This is going to be the most watched halftime show in NFL history, period. I'll bet money on it. Anybody that got, if you got $13 and you want to bet me right now, I bet you. This joint right here is going to be the biggest, most viewed halftime show in NFL history, and I'll put money on it, man. God damn. And it's going to actually be good. It's going to actually be a good show. I can't wait to see what they play, though. I'm sure they're going to play some of the snippets that they just now played. They ain't going to play nothing new. They probably play something new. They probably play do gospel. They probably do gospel live. Don't know. Y'all let me know what y'all thought, man. I'm hype about it. Hopefully y'all are too. I'll see y'all on the next one. Love ya. Bye.